Prophet told us, alayhi salam, it is one of the major sins. Allah told us in the Quran that whoever deals in riba will have war waged against him from Allah and his messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So it's a huge threat. But you have to look at the transaction in order to give the answer.
How about doing some service, not exactly dealing with bank? Suppose banks have some requirements for their own office. It's not like depositing money or something.
So this is different now. You're not dealing with the bank as investing or transaction. You want to provide this financial institution or conventional bank, which is riba-based, with services such as maintenance, electrical work, plumbing, renting. This is your question.
Yeah.
Or I'm a software engineer and I work for a company that develops software and they assign me to develop a software for that conventional bank. What's the ruling? It's haram. Allah said in chapter 5 in the very beginning, وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ. Cooperate on virtue and fearing Allah Azza wa Jal, and do not cooperate on haram, vice, and sins and transgression. So anyone who helps someone in haram will take the same burden of him. So this is totally prohibited.
Allah.